In this illustration, we'll analyze the toppling of a block over another after collision. Here we are given that a block A of mass 2m is placed on block B of mass 4m, which in turn is placed on a fixed table. The blocks are having a length 4d and the coefficient of friction between table and block B is mu, and there is no friction between the two blocks. That means when B slides, A will remain at rest on its own position due to inertia. And here it is saying a small ball of mass m moving at a speed v elastically collides normally to block B, as we can see here, at a height d, that is in the line of center of mass of B. We are required to find a minimum speed v for which block A will topple over block B. So here in the solution, we'll approach to the problem in a way that we can see after head-on elastic collision between M and B, B starts moving, and with respect to B, A is moving toward left, or you can say A is at rest and B is sliding toward right below A. So if B will travel a distance 2d, that is half of this length, then we can say the center of mass of A will topple over B. So here we need to find the condition under which B will travel a distance 2d toward right. So here we can see after head-on elastic collision, velocity of B is given as, this velocity of B we can write as V2 if V1 is the initial speed, and we can directly make use of the relation we have studied in concept videos, that is M2 minus M1 upon M2 plus M1 multiplied by U2 plus 2M1 by M1 plus M2 multiplied by U1. In this situation, U2 is the initial velocity of the second body, which here is 0, so first term will vanish. And here in second term, we can write M1 as M and M2 as 4M, the mass of this block B. So here we can write it 2M by 5M multiplied by the initial speed of ball, that is V. We can write it 2V by 5. This is the velocity with which B will start moving. And when B moves, we can calculate the friction acting on B is, the value of friction here is mu times the normal reaction acting on bottom. Total weight here is 6 mg, so this mu times 6 mg. This is the friction, and due to friction, B will retard, due to which we can calculate the acceleration of B is, this acceleration we can write as minus friction by 4m. As friction is the only force acting on block B and its mass is 4m, so on substituting the value of friction, this gives us minus 3 by 2 mu g. This is the acceleration with which block B starts moving, and its speed will slow down where initial speed was 2v by 5. So we can write now for block A to topple over B, it has to travel a distance 2d before coming to stop. This implies, here we can write, the distance traveled by B is 2d, after which it will come to rest. So here we can write 2d is equals to v2 square divided by 2a, as it is retarded by a. So here if we continue again, we can see the value of v2 we are getting is twice of root ad. And the value of V2 we have calculated as 2V by 5. If we substitute this, 2V by 5 is equals to twice of root of acceleration we have calculated in magnitude as 3 by 2 mu g d. So here this 2 gets cancelled out, and the value of V, the speed of ball for which B will be able to travel a distance 2D can be given by 5 times root of 3 by 2 mu g d, that will be the final result of this problem.